Go ahead.
Maybe we should do an individual one, that way you can, that way it looks like you're eating the whole thing. All right, Killer Clan, don't readjust your resolution on your computer screen. It's an epic snack-off with the Snackmeister himself. In front of us, we got 200 snacks.
200.
We got 25 of each variety. We got Nutty Bars, we got Swiss Rolls, we got Pecan Twirls, and we got Donut Sticks. All great value, all massively dry. It's a battle to the end. It's Killer versus Snacks in a snack-off. I feel like he has an advantage, but I don't know. We'll see. First to finish. Let's get it. All right, Killer Clan. So Andy's got his phone up there. He's got 10 seconds on that. We're going to start this at the same time. And as soon as 10 seconds goes off, so just remember, whatever the time we finish in, you take 10 seconds off the clock back here. And that's our final time. But we're going to go ahead and get into this. All right, here we go. I'm going to start this timer in 3, 2, 1. All right, so now 10 seconds.
Donut sticks. Thank you.
Under the brightness of the cigarette flame, good old bittersweet you, still full of spite, but with a different name. Something's not working, my shadow's returning. With that hope, a ghost.
Killer fans, for 10:35. Killer took out the snack master. Wow, but donut sticks and then those nutty bars. The middle of the contest was great. The end and the beginning were dry. Massively dry. But anyways, I hope you like this little snack off competition between me and Andy Poole. Make sure you check out Andy Poole's channel. I'll put a link below. That's 100 variety snacks, like 3/4 of a gallon of water in 10 minutes and 35 seconds. Like always, make sure you go over to Facebook and check out my videos on Tuesdays and Thursdays, old school stuff. I upload at 5 p.m. Eastern. And also, make sure you like this video. It helps me out tremendously. Take it easy.